Oh, Toad.
Take off.
Yes, Frog. I meant to ask, did you get any mail today? No, I did not, Frog. I never get any mail, yet you insist on asking me! Oh, I'm sorry, Toad. It's okay, Frog. I wonder what time it is. Frog, I have repeatedly told you, my clock is broken. I need a new clock! Oh, yes, that must have just slipped my mind. Well, here we are at the top of the hill. Ooh, look at that view. Yes, the snow is lovely. It's an awfully long way down from here, though. Oh, it'll be easy on my sled. I don't know, Frog. It seems dangerous. Oh, don't be silly, Toad. It's not as if I'm going to be going down all alone. Oh, someone's going with you, then? Yes, of course. Oh, well, that makes all the difference. Who's going with you? You are. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, come on, Toad. I'll be behind you the whole way. It's pleasant sledding down the hill. It's pleasant sitting in my warm house eating soup. Yes, but we can do that once we reach the bottom. Come on, take a risk. All right, I give in. Oh, that's fine. You'll see. It's pleasant sledding down the hill. Here we go! Down the hill, we are sliding down the hill, gently gliding down the hill. What a thrill, it's exciting, what a thrill to be riding down the hill. Oh, to see the scenery, such a lovely sight. Don't you see the greenery, frosted all in white? This is rather pleasant, Frog.
I told you.
You were right. It's pleasant sliding down the hill.
Deeper down the
hill. Is that safe,
Frog? Absolutely, Toad. There's a bump up ahead there, which will jump with our sled there down the hill.
Whoa! My, that was inspiring. Flying through the air. Though I must admit to you, it gave me quite a scare. Why are you so quiet, Frog? Oh, you're no longer dead. It says it's sliding down.
Fuck.